Good morning. While I was playing with my new Dragonfly Ephemera kit, I got an idea and I'm going to try it today. Let me put this aside first. I was trying to print on this thin paper. Sometimes it works well, but this time it didn't. So I took some inkjet transparency film and printed on that. And now I'm going to make a notebook using these images. Let's make something simple. I will use this a little bit thicker paper underneath. Then round the corners. Now I'm going to sew around the edges with my sewing machine. Let's attach the papers with some paper clips. There, you see? stream these threads. Just a little bit more. There. And now let's find some papers to fill this notebook. I printed both sides. Lavender on the other side and these botanicals on the other side. Also some of these lavenders on both sides. Going to cut these vertical papers and these horizontal papers I can use as this. This one is going to be cut to size 2. This one can be used as is. Also this. I'm double checking that everything is the right way. these two need cutting. Then we're going to round the corners. Now they are all ready to be sewn in. mark the center to help the work. Secure the papers with the paper clip. Now I'm going to find some thread and a needle and beeswax. It smells wonderful. I'm adding the beeswax to the thread so that it won't get tangled. Decided to take the first page and use it as end paper. Going to sew this signature into the cover. and it's ready. I quite like it. I hope you like it too. Thank you for watching and see you next time. Bye bye.